Thanks, man. Okay.
Thank you very much. Father Arthur, you mentioned many of the tasks that Father Williams had performed, marriages, baptisms. You forgot one very important one. For myself, I'll always remember Father Williams for being there when my beloved nonna passed away a year and a half ago. And he helped counsel me through it, and he said the funeral mass. So that's another important duty that we often forget. So thank you very much for that, Father Williams. You did an important job. And also, another thing, on his very first night here at St. Gerard's, I wonder if he still remembers it. That was our Christmas dinner. I think that opened your eyes to the parish, didn't it? Anyway, thank you very much for that. Okay, let's move on. For the next carol, I would like to ask the St. Gerard's Choir, undoubtedly the best parish choir in the Melbourne Archdiocese, and led by the lovely Natasha, to perform the Carol of the Bells. Following will be the Sudanese choir. Who will be performing wonderful song, The Angels Are Singing, and He's Born Emmanuel. Ladies and gentlemen, the St. Gerard's Choir.
There's a lot fewer of us than there normally is. We usually have about 16. And the reason why there's so few of us is 100% my fault, because I actually forgot to tell them that it was on tonight. So I told these five this morning, and they very graciously agreed to give up whatever they were doing and sing this for us tonight. So yes, thank you. Enjoy.
Right, so.